Stronger now. I'll need a key. Thank you. strong enough. I'm not strong enough. I feel stronger now. I can climb up on that. What happened to your man in the room out there, Bouchard?
To Arno? You've got something to say about that?
Maybe. It might be linked to what happened to a friend of mine.
I doubt it. Get her out of here.
Do you know the name Eckhart?
Never heard of him.
Okay. You helped a friend of mine a while back. Werner von Croy.
Names don't mean a lot here. Even real ones. What did he want?
Maps and information on the Louvre.
I remember. 4 weeks ago. Wanted to take a coachload of Japanese tourists to see the Mona Lisa.
Easy, Bouchard. I lost that friend yesterday. Now I'm wanted for his murder.
There was a newscast about a monstrum killing earlier. What would you know about that?
Nothing that would interest you.
You'd be surprised how much the monstrum interests me.
My friend? The Louvre?
Yes, the Academic. Wanted access to recent archaeological diggings inside the Louvre. I gave him contact. You want the same?
And more. I need 9mm protection, backpack, plastic explosive, stun packs. Paris isn't safe these days.
Who for? You obviously can't take care of yourself.
Do you have what I need?
I know who does. Daniel Rennes works out of the pawnbrokers on the corner of the Rue Saint-Marc and Cour la Seine.
A front, obviously.
Yes, Rennes needs careful handling. But he can get you what you need if you know how to make the right approach.
What would you suggest?
A trade. I have to get certain things into his hands. Passports. You could deliver them for me.
Passports?
Check passports. Nothing to dirty your hand with. It's a business arrangement.
For which he would give me what I need.
For the right price. The passports will prove you come through me.
What happened to your man in the sick room back there? Was he delivering packages for you too?
Poor Arno. One of my toughest. The only survivor of 4 attacks so far.
Attacks? By who?
An interesting question. We don't know for sure yet.
The Paris Monstrum, perhaps.
We're looking into that. You should take care.
An automatic would help. You sold my friend von Croy some hardware. I need the same.
That was then. We need all the firepower we can get. Rennes is your man. Is it a deal?
Okay, deal.
Make sure Rennes get that package. And be sure it is Rennes.
Why? Who could it be?
I'd like to ask poor Arno that. But he can't talk anymore. Just take care.
Werner obviously never had a chance to collect it. The
Esteemed Cabal members, the hour of your reward grows ever closer. As you know, we already possess three of the Obscura paintings. Our contact, Professor Von Croy, located the fourth one for us here in Paris. When we have this, we will reassemble in Prague. It is time to awaken the sleeper. Hopefully, we will be more successful this time. We are also closer to the fifth and last Obscura painting in Prague. We will gather at the Strahov. Gunderson!
Master Eckhart.
Dispatch your team for the fourth painting.
Immediately.
My breath till I find the respirator. Respirators, and not before time. My foot speed has increased. Hold down the sprint button to run faster. I have a really bad feeling about this. My legs feel stronger.
Is she taken care of yet? Hello. Is she dead yet? We have to get back to Prague.
No, Bouchard. She isn't. But your little friend is. I'll take care of you later. It's time I visited Prague.
Ugh!